Yeah, yo.
I may be a weirdo, but this is my year, yo. My life may be crazy. My lack of the lazy has let me do shit that I love on the daily.
Good morning, vegan savages. To this cold day, and I need to head out into the cold for such a long time because we're going for an adventure. But first, how beautiful is the sky and the, just the color over there?
Wow, but it's so cold.
Now, I need to head out, just a 30-minute bicycle ride. You see it here, that's a long distance because I need my international driver license for Bali. And last minute, there was only this one ministry for muggles, and that is just far away where I could get an appointment. So that's why we're going so far. And you know what? I will embrace this ride because it will be my last long, cold bicycle ride for such a long time because soon I'm in Bali and then LA and then the winter's over and next winter I think I won't be even here in Germany basically at all because it's just, to say it politely, it sucks.
Hello.
So now let's head out into the cold, let's show you a bit more of Berlin, and after the appointment when I get my travel license I go back, and on the way back around right here there's the gym I'm going to. And that's the gym where Philip trains, and he also trains around the same time, so maybe we see him in the gym. I won't text him and ask him now, because
destiny is all.
And now, finally, I can take my Gurana pills, because I'm not going back home to make a coffee, and I don't buy a coffee on the go, because it's pricey and then plastic and stuff. So now, the first time, that's why I got these Gurana pills for when I'm like
in situations like that.
So let's put it in my gym where I just need one pill. And if you're wondering what is my suitcase doing here, well, today we're gonna pack for Bali, but we do that later. And I'm not taking my gym bag because for a long ride, my backpack is more comfortable. So we take you, baby. Am I doing it again? Am I oversharing? Nah. Did I really say Ministry of Muggles? Yes. That's what I am. That's why Hermione will never want me. But she's a witch anyway. I don't want her.
This guy's a liar.
I know. Now, should we do an epic montage how I prep for the cold? Let's get up. I just wanted to leave the house and I looked in the mirror and I didn't even look in the mirror, and that's how real I am, that's how I embrace myself. I just start vlogging without even checking out how I look today, and I just did, and I noticed I have a super fat pimple right there and it needs to be popped. Have you even seen it? Like, you see that?
Ah! Time for surgery.
Yeah.
Ew.
I think I never had a pimple right here. But you know what? It's always your first time. Now I'm at this huge road called Heerstraße and it just goes straight, 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 straight. So I take a little nap and I see you later. Six minutes to go, and what's cool about my gloves, I can just unfold my thumb. My hands remain warm. Well, kind of warm.
Still so cold. Oh, honey, I want a hot chocolate.
Just arrived at the Ministry of Muggles. That's Berlin, and I live right there, and currently we're right here, more or less. And I'm early, as always, so now it's time to wait, meaning another nap. Oh, still not? Okay, see you later.
Later.
Here we go, my international driver license. But she said, this is actually, yeah, I'm in the bathroom, this is weird. But she said,
It works internationally, so in all countries, but you know, it was weird. I'm in the bathroom, you know, and I'm standing like this because I'm so tall. And anyway, let's get out of here.
She said it works all around the world besides Thailand. They just cannot read it. So if you go to Thailand, you need another international travel license. But for the rest, that's the one you need. And how weird was that? You're vlogging in the toilet, but I get that all the time. I said it and I say it again, giving a f- is so important about what you eat, caring, but when it comes to what other people think about you, then don't give a f-. Just be yourself, not just at home, not just around your friends, no, always, no matter where you are, because life is too short, and just be you, embrace it, and just go out there and crush life. And here, I gotta show you something. Someone made this before watching The Gains, life sucks. After watching The Gains, life is amazing. Kid Dot again, you're so talented. I love that. That is just keep going, following your passion. And the pimple got so red and it's so in your face. But you know what? I embrace it. A temporary friend of mine, let's call him Brian. Hey Brian, what's up? You wanna go to the gym? I mean, you have no choice because everywhere I go, you have to go. That's how we do it. We embrace our pimples and acne and we own it. Because you are beautiful. No matter if you have a bad hair day, pimple, something like that. No, it's what is going in here that shines out. So, and just in case no one told you that today, you are beautiful, you are worthy, and I believe in you. And my eyes start to cry because of the cold wind. Seriously, I believe in you. Go out there and crush life. Follow what excites you. And the world is yours. Take it. Cause you got nothing to lose. You got it all in me. There'll be ups and downs, highs and lows, in the darkest dark. We'll make it snow. You got this. Baby, you got this. Keep on trying hard and take it slow. Whoa, 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 this square is brand new and what do I spot there? Yo, that is the freshest outside ping pong table I've ever seen. Wow. Philip, if you're watching, we need to come here. That is actually the place where he studied, the TU University. It's all around here. It's not just one complex, it's just many complex buildings. But that is so cool! In Berlin, you don't have one campus for a university. No, it's all spread in an area of the city. And it's sometimes kind of hassle to get from this place to this. And after class, you need to be completely somewhere else. But the upside, in Germany, university is basically for free. It's just a joke. It's like 300 euro something per semester. And you get so many benefits off that. Not like in the United States, where they rip you apart. And you just study something you will not even use, and then you have debt for like 30 to 40,000 euros. That is so f***ed up. So I'm so happy my friend Spencer does a documentary addressing this issue, which will come out this year, and when it's out, I'll let you know everything about it. Bikini Berlin, giant square, nice church. This square is so crowded in the summer, but now it's kind of empty, and in the summer that's a beautiful fountain, but now it's off. And right there is the gym. Oh, Tesla Model X, what a beauty. You see all those men in these little balconies? Yo, this area is transforming in such an art area. We got some weird, cool three-eyed animals over there. And lots of just beautiful graffiti where so much thought went into. Like for example, this building to my very right. Just wow. And I couldn't agree more, but Elon is working on that. If you don't know, Elon Musk is sending off satellites so that we have Wi-Fi, literally high-speed Wi-Fi in the entire world, no matter where you are. And I think it will be either for free or just super affordable. So Elon, I'm such a fanboy. But one thing that I would truly have a crush on you is if you just go vegan.
Do it! Just do it!
And he would, no doubt about it, if we would just use 2 minutes of his brain power to look into diet. We gotta talk. I'm not mad at you, I'm just disappointed. What is even worse, I was waiting like, when does it kick in, and it just didn't. So the training was a bit low. Maybe, I don't know how big the placebo plays a role, because when you smell the coffee, when you drink it, and then you just, you're reminded how much energy you got last time and repeat it, but here you just swallow it and no expectations. So I don't know, next time I take the entire, no, next time I take maybe two, but yeah, that was unexpected. I was like, where's this energy boost? And then I was like, I wish I would have a coffee. But you know what? It's your mindset mostly anyways, and you just gotta do it. But the training was a bit low. That was just my lower body training. Because legs, I just don't find them that aesthetic. So if I skip a lower body training or it's not that well, for me it's not such a big deal as upper body training. That just must be on point, or I feel like, yeah, I don't feel that great. In Bali, I will be so shredded and will have such long curls. Scorpion mine, I will be such a temptation. You wanna have me back?
Come back. Come back.
You know what? Often when I make snacks or just small meals, I make such weird combinations and I hardly share them with you. But now I changed it and here's my snack. Soy Krispies from Koko Trovely. Applesauce. Peanut butter. Soy milk. Cinnamon. And that concludes a weird snack. You hear that crunchiness? Recently, I was trying to fix the door because it was just loose, but now I made things worse. Now you cannot even close it at all. You see this? So I will screw it open again and see if I can fix it. Now it should work. I mean, kinda. If you ever need a door to be fixed, just call me. Seriously, don't know what's the issue with this one, but if it's kinda works, that's good enough for me. So now, shall we pack for Bali? Let's go. First, let me bring the trash out. Oh, it's just in front of the door. Okay, we go out. Also went to my neighbor. I couldn't talk like this, but how are you supposed to vlog and open a door? I went to my neighbor, get a package, but it's not for me. Let's see what's in the box and then I tell you everything about it. I don't know if I'm even supposed to open this, but when I'm carrying this to Bali, I want to know what it is. Oh, Axel, you got the same vlogging cam I have, because this is for Axel, whom you might remember from up here, and he emigrated to Bali. Means he lives there now for real. So in Bali, you probably see him a lot. And from his parents' house, he sent me the G7X and the chargers. So I will bring him that for sure. Because as a minimalist, I always have just lots of empty space in my suitcase. Even though it's a tiny suitcase, I still have lots of space. Allegedly, let's pack now and see how much space there actually is left. And that is more or less everything I will bring for Bali for an entire month and 2 days. And that will fit all, hopefully, in this little suitcase and in this backpack, which are both carry-ons for the airplane, so I don't have to give off any luggage. So now, get into that. If you're not interested in that, then just skip the next
four minutes. So I take lots of shirts because I just want to represent lots of merch designs, and also it just feels good to wear a fresh shirt because I will sweat a lot, and then I have fresh shirts, and then when we wash them, then I can just wash a lot and have lots of fresh shirts for the next weeks. Then the same goes for pants, mostly shorts. And then most of my socks there, I will wash them, so I will take more than one pair of socks. I will see, maybe I buy some flip-flops or so over there, because I don't have, I just have two pairs of shoes yet. Yeah, about the shoe situation, I'm not yet sure. My swimming goggles, my bathing suit and a bit of underwear, just in case. As I said, my backpack, my suitcase. Ta-da! And my wallet goes in there, and here I have like my safety bar if I get hungry. And I also, of course, bring my own food in this container, which we will prep tomorrow. You will see that tomorrow. And then I also put in apples and just snacks in my backpack so I don't get hangry for this long flight. No. I had that before and it's the worst. Then you just rely on the food they have there, which is often not vegan. Back then I wasn't vegan, so I just ate it, but it was just junk and little and I was hungry. So always just bring a big container and make so much delicious food that you cannot even finish it. Because we choose to live in total abundance, and I always do that. And since then, I'm flying happily. Then a wooden spoon to eat with. Then my supplements, just here my Monday to Sunday tray. Creatine and the rest of the supplements I will refill, like my omega-3, vitamin B12, guarana, I give it a second chance, vitamin D, even though I hardly need it because I get lots of sunshine, but I still take a low dosage over there. And yeah, that's about that. Then we got my drone, which is there, but it goes in here. Then my things, my stuff I use in the bathroom, like my bamboo toothbrush and toothpaste and stuff. My MacBook, my new power bank where I can actually use an actual charger. Oh, I forgot to put my charger here. It's over there for my MacBook. And I have a small power bank for just USB. So I take both because you never want to run out of battery. And then my two external hard drives, which I use to edit my vlogs and infographics and stuff. And because I burn through them just quickly, I have one more in case. And this new one, I told you about this new SSD technology. I will take both because I just burn through them like crazy. Daily vlog, I told you, it's no joke. That's why also, here's my vlogging safety cam in there. And just in case, if I burn through this and this, then there's another vlogging safety cam. This is the G7X Mark I, so my old one, where the quality is even less good. But still, just in case, better than no vlogs. My podcast microphone, or for Ask Me Mondays, just for better sound. That belongs to Dad. Then headphones for my podcast microphone, or if my AirPods will break, hopefully not, just in case. I think I also take another pair of headphones because headphones are also so important to edit in public and stuff, and for the gym and in general, I need headphones just to get the input in me. Then my small Amazon Basic tripod. This is, you can assemble and then you can mount your iPhone on it. The controller for my drone, to put micro SD cards into SD cards. The Rubik's Cube I won't take, I just put it there for the thumbnail because I thought it looks nice, so that was fake. Passport, international driver license, and that's it! Did I miss something? It looks like so little, it's over an entire month, but you know what? I'm a minimalist, like books and stuff I have in my phone, in my MacBook, then I just need my vlogging equipment, which makes up most of the stuff. The other stuff is just my clothing, meaning my merch. And that's it, then I just need myself and all the food, the accommodations, everything I get there. And I just, you know, take it in. The less stuff I carry, the more time and capacity I have to take in what's there. Traveling minimalist is just so nice. Just a minimalist lifestyle. That's why I highly recommend only have the stuff you truly need. And if you want to know my thoughts about minimalism and all that, I made a podcast about it. It's also on this YouTube channel up here. Ooh, so now, shall I try to get it all in the suitcase and see if we still have lots of space? Actually, this suitcase is tiny. I just put my clothing in and it's almost full. I mean, it looks like it. It works just fine because this, like most suitcases, you can expand the volume. But I think I will take like three shirts less because clothing just so much volume. But I still have space, and yep, that's perfect.
So when we just go to another accommodation, I just grab my backpack and the suitcase and I'm good to go.
Yeah, yo. Yeah, yo. Moolala. Yeah, yo.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. Yeah, I'm doing my own sound effects. So now, I unpacked that because I'm traveling the day after tomorrow and I still need my equipment, so just a demonstration. Oh, it feels good that I know that everything is going on.
And two things I forgot to mention. I will try to use as little single-use plastic items as possible. That's why I take my Eco Tank or Vegan Savage bottle and also these foams. When I have the barbell and I do deadlifts, I put them here and you're like,
oh, you're such a pussy, but seriously, you just, your hands, they scratch open. I don't know if scratch is the right word, but you know what I mean. And I just, you know, like to have kinda soft hands, as soft as possible. My future wife will thank me.
So now I go out and test my drone, because recently when I flew it, there was like the gimbal of the drone was a bit off and I want to see if I can fix it, because when I take off in Bali the first time, everything should be on point and I'm still doing way too many hand gestures. And I said which word embrace way too often in this vlog. I'm sorry, I just gotta embrace it. Stop, embrace no more in this vlog.
Oh, my baby works like a charm. So,
you wanna see more of that graffiti? You wanna see more of that neighborhood? It's called Gleisdreieck Park. Because the subway is going in a triangle, this, and this way.
So you wanna see it from above? See the test shots I did? Okay, here we go!
Yeah, your car looks kind of cool, but I'm sorry to tell you, Dad, you have a flat tire.
What? I'm sure the vlog is already super long, so I close it off now. Tomorrow will be Scorpio Mind's birthday and we're gonna make an epic cooking night. So to not miss that, watch the vlog tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Until tomorrow, because I upload every single day. Peace out.